How do you search keywords? Well, first, what are keyword searches? Keyword searches are searches that use specific words to gather relevant information in research. Keyword searches are handy, not just in research, but in real life, too. Let's imagine a supermarket search. You're hungry, so you ask your local grocer for some food, and that might get you a pretzel, which is great, but not what you are looking for. So, as you're talking to the grocer, you add keywords like sweet and fruit and round and red until you get exactly the food you were looking for. So now it's clear that keywords are the specific words that get the desired results. Instead of just asking for food, we asked for food that was sweet, a fruit, round, and red, and that produced the desired results. The same applies to academic research. When you're choosing your keywords, if they are too general, you're going to get too many results and unhelpful results. Let's say, for instance, we were researching the habitat of green tree frogs, and in the search engine, we only used a general word like frog. We would get too many results and unhelpful results. So, instead of just using one general word, we add a keyword from our research question and see how that gets us better results and fewer results. In this case, the words green and tree and frog and habitat get us fewer results and even better results. One last trick to make sure you're getting the results you need is to use alternate words and synonyms for some of the words that you might already have. In this case, you might substitute the word environment for the word habitat and see how that impacts your results. So, to review, keywords are the specific words that researchers use to find the information they need. And to get the most out of your keyword searches, you should use specific keywords, use word combinations, and use alternate words until you get the desired results.